Blood clots are nothing to play with. So when I'm on a plane or on a long trip, I make sure that I am moving constantly. That helps to let the blood flow move. Either I'm going to the restroom or just getting something from the overhead bin. And here are exercises that I do, which is essentially squeezing your calf muscles to allow blood flow throughout your legs to prevent a clot. Check the caption for more details of things that I do. Bye.